Ben, you ready for that?
Yes, sir.
And to announce this year's winner, I'd like to recognize Donnie Upson.